see here.
Does anybody else feel like they should be carrying a really heavy and uncomfortable crucifix?
The cement between these bricks is the cement between lives.
Cultivating life in the margins. The shout. May the sowing of seed bring life to this house. And we buzz.
Wearing the People's Pyramid here. And then we will commence with laying the bricks. We thank you so much for your incredible verve and vigour. And
I've got a theory.
This is a very, very surreal thing, which I love very much. I think it really reflects my dad very well.
Man, you couldn't write it. So now we just have the small matter of transfer of the enterprise have given a new meaning to the word bricking it. As we await, and here it is.
Stand back, thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, stepping in heroically, you're all heroes, thank you. Can, you made it here. Have the bricks all made it here in one piece? Brick bearers, how are you done? You're okay.
Everybody pays me from the houses.
the moment and come back to what we're here to do, which is to lay lives in a pyramid, actual lives. And the people that loved these lives are standing here in front of us. So let's just hold them quietly for a moment before we start this final piece of the ritual.
Nor was the life and soul of the party.
Slippery pavements. Must be careful when walking. Sister Susie falls. Peaceful one, moment maker, flawed human. Just doing his thing.
Thanks so much, everyone, for being here today. A huge round of applause. Can we applaud the people, please? Goes around the blooming heaven.
Where do we go?
I see. All around blooming heaven, where you go?
You alright?
Yep.
Isn't that lovely?